Let's make fire, Isaac.
Put it on the end, on there. Yeah.
Good job.
Nice. A little bit more. Okay, blow it out in your hand. Blow this one out.
Oh, no.
You blow it out as well, Miss, yeah?
Morning, guys. It's Monday. I have been pretty sick. Yesterday I was in bed all day, but I'm back on my feet, feeling better, and I decided this week I'm going to try wear makeup every day because I've been a bit lax and not dressing up like I normally do. So I've just been thinking lately, you know, I want to take trouble and do something, you know, just shake it up a little. There we go. So I am going to be putting out a talk on dressing up for your husband and, you know, taking trouble to look pretty for him, as opposed to doing it just for yourself or to impress other people or whatever your other reasons there might be. So I just wanted to talk about, you know, what I believe about it and what I find to be important, etc. Oh, and another thing. Tonight, there's a birthday party happening at my house for a friend of mine. She lives right next door, but I thought we'd have the party here. Everyone's just going to gather here. It's just going to be chocolate fondue, everyone bringing dips and stuff. And I still feel a bit weak, but I have to go shopping. I want to go get her a present. Fun, fun. It's hot. Much cooler in here. Okay, so the shop I wanted to go to is closed. So this is my only other option to get presents. I don't know, there's more stuff for kids, so I don't know what to get her. Let's see what Pep Stores has. This is so cute. I love these kids. I think this is more her style. What did I spy here? This is a cactus to-do list. She loves succulents and cactuses, so I think that's going to be just right for her. I think it's pretty cute. Okay, got what I needed. Perfect.
Alright, so change of plans. People are going to go to Sarah's house now. Ow, my toes. Matthew and Sarah invited us over for supper. The chocolate is being prepared because we're having a chocolate fondue. I had the brilliant idea of making shortbread in the space of like 10 minutes because it's totally doable.
Easy.
Okay, I'm super stressed out, but the chocolate turned out very nice and the shortbread's baking. I must not forget to come check on it just now.
Do you bring the
skin? What you got there, Finn?
Yeah, no,
a marshmallow? Oh,
this is like
that's kind of real proper Finn food, huh?
Yeah.
Food for the soul. Were 2 days where I could hardly talk, one day where I couldn't talk at all. So I made myself teas and used sign language to communicate with my family. It was very frustrating because I didn't realize until now that how much I rely on being able to express myself and how much it helps me get things done, just being able to talk with my children and my husband and everyone I see. So yes, I was quite frustrated, but luckily my voice came back. It's been the strangest sickness ever. I've never had something quite this persistent and hard to beat. Morning, it's Isaac's birthday and we have wrapped presents. This one is from Eli. From Finn,
And then the main one from Mommy and Daddy.
It's your birthday.
Ready to open your presents?
Happy birthday. It's your birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday,
Nice. Okay, so what does this one say? Finn, you want to give this to Isaac?
Give it to Isaac, Finn.
Happy birthday. Do you want to see what it says, Isaac? Mm-hmm. You can read it.
Who wants to read it, Mommy? What the heck?
It says, her app. Happy birthday,
Happy.
Isaac.
Love, Finn.
What is that, Isaac?
Doing.
The stacking game. Yeah, you pack them up, up, up.
You like? Yeah? Give this to Isaac.
Give it to Isaac.
Isaac's like, thank you. Yeah. Effort. Happening.
It says here, for Isaac from
Eli.
Wow. Now that is a real manly gift.
Ooh, this is the big one from Mommy and Daddy, yeah.
It says love from Mommy and Daddy. This is the big one. What is that, mister?
It's gone.
Yeah, okay, careful. Take him out. Oh, come put it on here.
Careful, don't drop it.
Okay, so this car goes boom, boom. How do we take him out?
That side? Let's see
what's
that side. On the spring?
It's running.
Wow. That is a pretty cool thing.
Ah! It's a deep one.
Catch it! Yes!
I think
oh my goodness, there's another one. Oh. This one's an easy one to start off with. That's a more difficult one.
Ooh, he loves puzzles.
Okay. Yes, I don't know how many.
This guy loves puzzles. The balloons are more exciting.
Yes! Balloons!
Isaac, can you say thank you to Grandma, to Omas?
It's a pleasure, my darling.
Yeah.
That's right. And here's some more of the tree, the bottom of the tree.
There we go. We have a little cupcake mountain with four candles on top, hey?
Now we're gonna make fire.
Make fire, yeah. We're gonna wait for Daddy, then we'll light the candles, okay?
Happy birthday to Isaac. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Isaac. Happy birthday to you. Hey, Finn.
There we go.
Hooray!
Hip, hip, hooray!
Blow them. Blow them.
Come hip, hip.
You can
hooray!
Blow. Yeah. Oh.
Whoa.
Two left. One left.
Ah. 4 years old, Isaac.
4 years. How old is Isaac? Mm. How old are you? Mm. You don't know. Okay, do you want to eat one?
Mm. Another one.
Whoa.
What is that one?
Hmm?
Buzz Lightyear.
That's Ninja.
From Toy Story.
We want to watch this.
Yes, you remember that one.
Yeah.
Okay. And what's this?
Yeah, okay.
Glasses.
Glasses. Okay. See? Put it on.
Mm-hmm.
See? I can take this off.
Yeah, you open it.
Hmm?
Let me help you.
I think.
Hey, mister, let's see. Isaac? Hey, fit you perfectly. And that brings us to the end of the week and the beginning of another week for me. It's been a very hard week, actually. Obviously, I've been sick, so I haven't been able to do much. And yeah, I'm still trying to shake this infection or whatever it is, I don't know. I was looking at that toy which we bought for Isaac. An electric car
And he walked in to our room yesterday and ta-da, they'd broken off the wheel on the one side. And I don't know what they did. They probably stood on it or something. You know, sometimes things happen that seem to mirror...
I like you.
I like you too. Seem to mirror what's going on in your life, you know? And I would say this week was a broken week. And a week of loss. Another family that we know lost a little baby, stillborn baby. It's a big shock for all of us. So we're all still recovering from that, and it's been very hard to vlog and share anything, but I'm just going to share what I have, and I'll catch you next week, and hopefully next week is something better and more cheerful. We accept what the Lord says our way. Bye.